parents raised me to be a good boy. I was grandma's pride and joy. Being polite doesn't work so well. Bullies want to give you hell. They want us to be chickens. They'll be the fox. They don't give a damn. We have to eat rocks. We can just eat rocks. No art, no music, no library, no math or reading coach, no gym. Catastrophic budget cuts to schools are a cry and shame and child abuse. They want us to be chickens. They'll be the fox. They don't give a damn. They have to eat rocks. We can just eat rocks. If our house is foreclosed, that's just too bad. I don't expect that to make the bankers sad. They think we'll be fine with a tent in the park and all our belongings in a grocery car. They want us to be chickens. They'll be the fox. And they don't give a damn. We have to eat rocks. We can just eat rocks. As for those folks making such a fuss about not being able to catch a bus, well, if we don't have jobs, we'll need transport. So just suck it up and be a good sport. They want us to be chickens. They'll be the fox. And they don't give a damn if we have to eat rocks. We can just eat rocks. Some didn't know what we were in for when Scott Walker became governor. I can't say I'm surprised to see a dictator who lies and lies. There are puppeteers behind the throne, pulling the strings of the puppet they own. In Walker's case, it's the brothers Koch, and the billionaires are going for broke. They want us to be chickens, they'll be the fox, and they don't give a damn if we have to eat rocks. We can't just eat rocks. They want us to be chickens. They'll be the fox. But if we can stand together, well, I'll fox the fox. And we won't have to eat rocks.